Your body submits, your heart succumbs. So why does your mind resist?